as I saw him, he looked ashen. He looked very ill. He was being assisted by two staffers. When he passed me, he looked right through me like he didn't recognize me. I approached his dressing room, but the crowd in the hallway was still pretty thick. I offered to go to the pharmacy. I offered to do whatever I could. Before I reached the door, it was closed and a man standing guard pushed me back, right here in the chest. As I was chatting with another staffer, the hallway emptied, and that's when I started hearing something. It sounded like, and I don't want to sound crazy, but it sounded like group chanting. Yeah, like Gregorian chant. And there was a music of some kind. But none of it sounded positive. It was frightening.